Hello again, I'm David Gingerich with Creative Products Group, and today I'm going to be running you through a demonstration on how to rekey one of our locks. First of all, the lock will have to be in the unlocked position. So you make sure it's in the unlocked position, and you can tell when it is ready to be rekeyed because there is a dimple on the housing of the lock as well as the top of the scalp of the cylinder. Those two dimples have to be in line in order for you to remove the cylinder. Then you will need one of our yellow change keys, which you will insert all the way, and then it should just come out just like that. This key is a little bit longer. You can see at the bottom of that, this is the little retaining wafer. So when this key is installed, that retaining wafer is pulled in, and that's what allows you to remove the cylinder. To rekey the cylinder, you can just put in your purple user key. You have to make sure there's a little T down at the bottom of this cylinder housing. That T has to be facing opposite direction of that little dimple on the top of the cylinder. What you will do is put your key inside the housing like that. And then when it is installed, make sure you cycle the key a few times to make sure that retaining wafer has actually been seated. Thank you for joining us today on our demonstration on how to rekey one of our Global Pro locks. All our locks, the rekeying process is the exact same. So whether you're rekeying a baggage door lock, one of our cam locks, or a bar lock, the process is the same as I just demonstrated on our Classic Pro lock right here. We do have PDF files available on our website that can walk you through the process, which is cpgbrands.com. If you run into any issues, please feel free to give us a call at the number in the description below. Thanks for stopping by. Please be on the lookout in the future for any upcoming videos.